Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds if you want V-Bucks here in Fortnite.
Before we get started with today's video, I would like to let you guys know I am gifting my subscribers free battle passes and free skins and any cosmetic from the item shop. If you want to receive a gift, simply subscribe to the channel, turn all notifications on, drop a like on this video, share the video, and comment down below your Epic Games username, letting me know which cosmetic you want from today's item shop. And if you would like to support me furthermore, be sure to use supporter creator code Brandy with two eyes in the Fortnite item shop, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite, #ad. And if you do use my code, comment down below saying I use your code and I will give your comment a heart. As well, 85% of my viewers who watch my videos are still yet not subscribed. So if this applies to you, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button. And to stay updated with more Fortnite related news, make sure you follow all my social medias on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, as I do most of my gifting giveaways over there. And a huge appreciation to all my members here on the channel. If you want to become a member, all you have to do is click the link down below in the description, as you can get loyalty badges next to your names. And you can have access to custom emojis to use in comments and live chat, and can get exclusive perks to play games with me or be in future videos. As well, I finally launched a second channel. Make sure you subscribe to BrandyBot, as I keep you guys up to date with multiple release dates for skins, bundles, and packs.
Alright guys, take a look, we just logged into Fortnite Chapter 5. Like and subscribe for more videos like these. We unlocked the tier 1 skin from the Chapter 5 battle pass. Comment down below what you guys think about this skin. Let me know down below in the comments if you guys got it or not. Let's go ahead and equip and claim that. As well, 5 battle stars, thank you so much Fortnite. And as well, this is a trailer, let's skip that. I think there's more rewards. Fortnite crew battle pass, member benefits unlocked, claim, and oh my days, look what else do we have. Some free rewards. We got the siren style, we got the another style for this skin. Oh, that looks nice. We got a stars, okay, emblem, OEM wheels. All right, we got the octane, we got stripes decals, wings decal, flames decal, skulls decal, lightning tech, and 1,200 free V-Bucks from all your hard work. Whoa, thank you so much Fortnite. And as well, the competitor's Timebrella, even though we already got it last season, and the bag bling because of the servers being down. Thank you so much Fortnite, you are the best, I appreciate it. Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video here on the channel. Before we get started with today's video, if you guys are going to purchase anything new from today's Fortnite item shop or the Chapter 5 Battle Pass or any other games through the Epic Games Store, if you guys would like to support me, as it does help out a lot and it supports me individually, consider using supporter creator code Brandy with two eyes, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite, #ad. Shout out to all the amazing supporters that have been using my code, and shout out to Fortnite for letting me have a supporter creator code, which is code Brandy with two eyes, #@ Epic partner. As well, if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys join up the Discord server down below in the description. If you guys want to communicate and chat and talk to me, subscribe to all my other YouTube channels at Brandy Shorts, at Brandy Cut, at Brandy, as I do upload other videos over there. Follow me on my Instagram and Twitter, Facebook, at Brandy1T. Check out the Instagram stories, Instagram reels. And comment down below what do you guys think about the Fortnite item shop today. And let me know if it's a WRL, the new Chapter 5 season. So what do we have here in the item shop? A lot has changed. We got a different item shop screen. We got the Tinseltoe skin back. Winter skin is back. We got the Cold Snap pickaxe back. We got the Icicle pickaxe back. The Candy Axe pickaxe is back. Let me know if y'all want this. Over here, we got the Unwrapped emote. Alright, basically getting ready for Winterfest, which should start soon. Party Favor emote. The Noisemaker emote. The Ride Along emote. The Ring It On emote. We got the Reyna bundle skin. I have the wrap, I do not remember owning it. We got this skin bundle. I don't remember buying this as well. We got the Lucien West bundle with the skin, or you guys can buy it all separately. The battle pass levels, 25 levels is here. And then we got the M&M cosmetic store here, which is very cool to see. So make sure you guys pick it up, man, before it becomes rare. You never know. We did unlock the style at the live event. Look at that. I think he actually... Oh no, I'm like, did they make it available for everybody? And then we still got all the icon series emotes at the bottom. So if anything... Oh, wait, hold on. We got more. So yeah, icon series emotes at the bottom. Isn't... There's no Get Gritty. I think Get Gritty left. Jack Skellington's back. A lot of you guys were waiting for this. So, let me know about that one. Yeah, let me know about that one. That one's very exciting. Very exciting. Very exciting. And then over here we got DC skins back. Harley Quinn and all these, which is very nice. So if anything interesting from the item shop, let me know down below in the comments. Your Epic Games username, letting me know which cosmetic you guys want. And if you guys as you guys see, I'm a man of my word. I accept all my subscribers. And if you guys would like to support me, helps a lot, makes everything possible, supports me individually, use code Branny with two eyes, #partner. Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite battery of it here on the channel. So today's video, we're gonna be showing you guys how to gift the chapter 5 battle pass here in Fortnite. So make sure you guys watch the full video, drop a like, subscribe, share this video with a friend who needs help how to gift the chapter 5 battle pass. And with that being said guys, let's go ahead and get straight to it. So how do you guys gift the chapter 5 battle pass? Number one guys is by the way, let me know down below in the comments if you guys need the battle pass, because in this video we'll be gifting and then later on I'll be doing the gifting spree video. So how do you guys gift the chapter 5 battle pass? All you need to do is go to, this is your lobby screen. By the way, I don't know why I don't have a background. Is that normal guys or what? So first thing you want to do is go to the lock. So you want to go to the tab at the top where it says battle pass. So go to the tab where it says battle pass and this is what it should look like. If you guys are in this correct screen, you're literally good to go guys. You're literally good to go. So what you want to go ahead and do here guys is literally just see at the top right, it says press triangle to gift the battle pass. So since I'm on PlayStation, we're gonna press triangle. So go ahead and press triangle since it says gift the battle pass. Once you guys go ahead and click that, it should say this right here. It will show your friends list. So you should be able to pick whoever you want to send the chapter 5 battle pass gift to. For this purpose, we're going to be gifting a lucky subscriber. So we're just going to do it random. Like I said, I'm a man of my word. I said I was going to give. So here you guys go. These are all my subscribers from my friends list. Whoever it lands on is the winner. Right, let's go right there. Wait, where did that? Right there. Right there. Congratulations, Steel127. There you go, man. Congratulations. This is what it looks like. Click X, and this is what it looks like. It'll cost me $8.49. And it shows a PlayStation logo because I am on PlayStation 5. And you guys, first of all, if you want to choose a special color gift box color, you need to press at the bottom right triangle for wrap options. And you guys can see right here, you can personalize your color gift box. And this is, if you guys are wondering what is a chapter 5 color gift box of the season, this is the new color gift box right here, the one I have selected. It's like a brown mixed with like dark green color. So we're gonna choose this one. Wait, I did it wrong. Oh no, I did it wrong. So we're gonna go ahead and gift them. All right, we're gonna go ahead and gift them. So congratulations, confirm wrapping guys, confirm wrapping. Yeah, confirm wrapping, you guys see right there. And now you just need to continue to hold X and you just basically press X again. It'll take you to your screen where you have to pay. Once you're good to go, it says sending gift. All right, once you guys says it's sending gift, you go back to Fortnite. And there you go, wait for it. And there you go, gift sent. You successfully sent Steel127 a gift. So congratulations Steel127. Thank you for being a supporter and viewer, subscriber. I appreciate you. And that was a gift sent. So for the purpose of my videos, I need a, how do you say, I need a gifting intro clip. So, cause you know, I'm a man of my word. I actually gift my subscribers and show proof. So I'm actually gift myself right now. Cause I need that. I need a screenshot of the gift box receiving it for I can gift myself. All right. So we're going to gift ourselves right here. I already own it on my other account. So this is my other account. We're gonna do it, but this time with the new color gift box, because I was not able to do it last time. So right here, make sure it's selected, press square, go ahead and do that. Same thing, just confirm gift. And I'm not gifting myself, but guys, I don't even use the account. I just need, the reason I'm doing this is because I need a recording clip screenshot. So like when I do a gifting spree video, I could take a screenshot of the gift box for like my videos that I do in the future, for, you know what I'm saying? You'll see, man. If you know, you know, man. We take intro clips, screenshots, all that. So there you go. You successfully sent a gift with the new color gift box. So simple as that, guys. That's how you guys gift in chapter 5. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys need a chapter 5 battle pass. And then in my other video, how to give the battle pass with V-Bucks, I gifted somebody else, so check that video out. Alright, so drop a like, subscribe, let me know what y'all think, let me know if you need the battle pass. And with that being said, I'm gonna catch y'all boys in the next one. Drop a like, subscribe, guys, appreciate it, and I'm out. Bye bye.